From 1922 to 2039, the story of American aircraft carriers is the story of innovation, power, and the relentless evolution of naval warfare. It began in 1922 with the USS Langley, a converted collier that carried fragile biplanes on a flat wooden deck, an experimental beginning that marked the birth of naval aviation. By 1927, the USS Lexington transformed the idea into reality, a massive ship built from a battlecruiser hull, her sleek lines and towering funnels symbolizing the rise of a new era. In 1934, the USS Ranger became the first purpose-built American carrier, compact and balanced, proving that design could match ambition. As the world plunged into war, the USS Enterprise and the USS Yorktown of 1941 carried the hopes of a nation, their decks alive with wildcats and dauntless bombers, icons of courage and endurance. The USS Hornet soon followed, launching the legendary Doolittle raid that took the fight to enemy shores. In 1943, the mighty Essex class arrived with ships like the USS Essex, Bunker Hill, Wasp, Independence, and Intrepid, each larger, stronger, and deadlier than the last. These carriers dominated the Pacific, their decks filled with Hellcats and Avengers that swept the skies clean. The following year brought refinements such as the Franklin, Ticonderoga, Randolph, and Shangri-La, each one marking the peak of wartime design. By 1945, ships like the Lake Champlain and the immense USS Midway symbolized victory and post-war supremacy, while the Franklin D. Roosevelt carried the fleet into the dawn of the jet age. As the Cold War began, the USS Coral Sea of 1950 and the modernized Hancock of 1951 adapted to jet propulsion and steel flight decks. Then came the USS Forrestal in 1955, the first true supercarrier, vast, flat, and powered by steam catapults. The Saratoga, Independence, Kitty Hawk, Constellation, America, and John F. Kennedy followed, each refining the design with angled decks, radar masts, and jet squadrons like the Crusader, Phantom, and Intruder. In 1972, the USS Nimitz ushered in the nuclear age, a city at sea powered by atomic energy, followed by her mighty sisters, the Dwight D. Eisenhower, Carl Vinson, Theodore Roosevelt, Abraham Lincoln, George Washington, John C. Stennis, and Harry S. Truman. These Nimitz-class giants projected American power across every ocean, their decks roaring with F-14 Tomcats, Hornets, and Super Hornets. In 2009, the USS George H.W. Bush closed an era of steel titans. Just as a new generation prepared to rise, the 21st century brought the USS Gerald R. Ford in 2017, a revolution in design with electromagnetic catapults, reduced radar signature, and advanced automation. The USS John F. Kennedy and the upcoming USS Enterprise will continue this legacy with improved technology, drone integration, and efficiency. Finally, in 2039, the USS Doris Miller will stand as the ultimate evolution of nearly 120 years of carrier design, a stealth-shaped Ford-class supercarrier bristling with F-35C stealth fighters and MQ-25 drones, the embodiment of American innovation and strength.